we've been watching him for about 10 minutes. He's just out there attacking the water. I don't know if he'll ever stop. It's really deep where he is, and he's not really a very good swimmer, but that doesn't seem to be bothering him. Bailey, of course, is rather concerned.